was a boy who just had to play. A little bit like B.B., a lot like Stevie Ray. B.B. King. He'd pick up his guitar and he'd play a lick or two, but he was just two frets away from the blues. His mama, she told him when he was 5 years old, said, I wanted a black child with some rhythm in his soul. From that moment on, he tried to make her dreams come true, but he was just two frets away from the blues. Well, in the wee wee hours, he'd drive the neighbors mad, singing about the bad times that he'd never even had. When he sang about his baby and how she left him one fine day, his heart was saying something that his fingers couldn't play. He took his friend's advice after much complaint, found himself a teacher who had the patience of a saint. For $20 an hour, he showed him all the moves, but he was still two frets away from the blues. Around the town in at least a dozen bars. The music they played sounded so unique. When he was playing in F sharp, the band would play an E. His sense of time was far from metronomic, and he lived his life minor pentatonic. He woke up this morning feeling lonely and confused, 'cause he was just two frets away. He was two half steps away. He was just two frets away, yeah.
Ken Nichol alla voce, alla chitarra, siamo alla nazione, thanks for coming, thanks for coming here, thanks for coming again in Firenze.
It's a great pleasure to be
here. Yes.
How is this?
Allora, Ken Nichol torna dopo un anno dall'ultima tournée fiorentina, è tornato in Toscana, stasera sarà al Six Bar Jails a Serpiolle, poi a Livorno domenica 17 per Ospedale in Musica, e di nuovo a Firenze al Teatro del Sale il 19. Abbiamo ascoltato un blues, ha citato anche B.B. King in questo blues, oggi è il giorno della scomparsa di B.B. King, ma Ken Nichol non ha una storia solo di blues, ha una storia più completa, una storia che l'ha visto tra i protagonisti della chitarra acustica, del folk inglese, un musicista che ha suonato in tutto il mondo. And you played worldwide, but we know that you have a strong relationship with Firenze, with Italy. Mm-hmm. Why?
Why? Well, I think I came over, the first time I was here, I think it was about 10 years ago, yeah. And I came over with Ashley Hutchings, and there was, I think it was, there was an award that that was given to him.
Yes.
At a municipal hall.
Yeah.
And Ernesto Di Pasquale invited Ashley over. I came over to accompany him on guitar. And I think it was just about 10 years ago.
Beh, 10 anni fa, Ken Nicole ricorda che fu invitato insieme ad Ashley Hutchings, altro nome importantissimo del folk inglese, da Ernesto De Pasquale, giornalista scomparso che collaborava anche con La Nazione, al quale è stato recentemente intitolato ad auditorium l'anfiteatro delle Cascine. E Ken ricorda l'episodio, gli fu dato un premio ad Ashley da parte del comune, poi gli fu data anche la tessera del Viola Club Bagno a Ripoli, perché Ashley Hutchings, nonostante vive in Inghilterra, è un grande tifoso della Fiorentina. He's a supporter of Fiorentina team and very well known.
I don't know why either,
but non lo sappiamo, ma insomma è molto divertente.
He must have been very unhappy last night.
Yes, I think so. E comunque sì, non c'è bisogno di tradurre per gli ascoltatori e lettori della Nazione. E in questo caso, oltre al rapporto con l'Italia, che si fortifica con questi tre concerti, what kind of repertoire you will do in these three Tuscan concerts?
Oh, the usual, just the ones I like.
Ah, bellissimo. Solo quello che gli piace.
No, I mean, the one or two new ones as well. I've got a new album out called Things. And so I'll do a couple from that. From the new album, although it's not officially released, but I will play maybe two songs from it. And just some of the old favourites, a bit of blues, a bit of ragtime, a bit of folk, a bit of jazz, you name
everything.
It, just go for it. Yeah.
Yes. Allora, come avete capito, Ken suona tutti i generi, folk, jazz, musica acustica e vario tipo. Ha un album in uscita, non ufficiale, ha detto, però si chiama Things, farà due brani da questo album. Ci auguriamo che in ogni luogo gli spettatori possano andare numerosi, a partire da stasera, venerdì 15 maggio, al Sixth Bars Jails a Serpiolle. And so, what we can play or sing for make the audience come to your concert?
Right now?
Yes.
Right now, okay. I'll do an instrumental piece, a Chet Atkins arrangement of an old standard. It's from the new album, and it's called Bye Bye Blackbird.
Bye Bye Blackbird, in un arrangiamento particolare. Ken Nicole, thanks for coming. Un saluto a tutti gli ascoltatori e lettori della Nazione.
Okay, here we go.